This restaurant has a bathroom with a sign on the toilet that says, "No poops bigger than 2.5 inches in diameter and 6 inches in length at this time. Sorry for the inconvenience." What happened in this bathroom in order for someone to make a sign like this? I mean, these measurements are so specific. Also, if someone has to go, how do they know in advance if they're gonna violate the rules? Like, if I was to use this restroom and I violate the rules, what do I do? What do I do?